So, in Power Rangers LightSpeed Rescue, we can all agree Diabolico just wanted to adopt a kid. And being a demon, he didn't have a better idea of how to do it other than stealing one from a human. Right out the gate, tangent warning, because what was he even doing at the bottom of a cliff in the middle of the night next to a freeway in the rain? Not to mention, in plot hole warning, this is a whole, 10 years before he's canonically released from a tomb he's trapped in with all the other demons. So how did he even get there? And even if we're saying Diabolico had the ability to astral project outside the tomb he was imprisoned in and still use his magic so he could rescue Ryan and take him back with him, how did he know that was gonna happen unless he was there to cause a crash so that he could then bargain for the life of a child, you know, so he could be a dad? Except Captain Mitchell did not need his help to crash that car, because he does a 180 degree turn away from the road. And old Billy old boy has the gall to say, "I only looked away for a second.
There was a truck coming from the other direction. I only looked away for a second."
180 degrees. Both eyes off the road, middle of the night, pitch ass black, in the rain, driving 60 miles an hour on the freeway with two kids in the backseat, and he's just like, "Whoop." But we the people know that Diabolico really just wanted to adopt a kid. Because honestly, what use is Ryan to him? Oh, sure, it works out really well in the future when Dana's the Pink Power Ranger, because she's like, "Oh no, don't hurt my brother," and then the Power Rangers won't beat him up, but he can just whoop their asses because they're busy trying to appeal to his humanity. But at the time when Diabolico takes Ryan, he has no idea that Captain Mitchell is gonna go on to be the leader of the Power Rangers. It has to be that he just really wanted to be a dad. And back to what use is Ryan, before he goes and steals the titanium morpher from the Aqua base, which is like several episodes into the show, if not halfway through, he's completely useless. He's just a normal human who Diabolico has been raising as his son for the last 10 years. I mean, Ryan is no better than a demon. And sure, the show's poorly written. The writers didn't think about the fact that, yeah, having Ryan come in as a bad guy 10 years in the future is a really great plot line, but it doesn't make sense when you have Diabolico kidnap him 10 years in the past before anyone was even a Power Ranger, or even like a whisper or a dream of a Power Ranger. But still, in the show, what does that mean? That means that Diabolico just really wanted to adopt a kid. I mean, he just really wanted to be a daddy. Also, the whole plot line with the snake tattoo on his back is just the writers coming up with an excuse to get actor Rhett Fisher's shirt off as much as they possibly could. And don't lie, you loved it, I loved it, no one complained, we all appreciate their hard work.